गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फूड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज फूड. फूड इज अ सब्सटेंस दैट ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स ईट इन ऑर्डर टू लिव एंड ग्रो. नाउ आई विल टेल यू व्हाई डू वी ईट फूड. फूड इज वन ऑफ आवर बेसिक नीड्स. इट हेल्प अस इन द फॉलोइंग वेज. लाइक इट हेल्प अस टू ग्रो. इट गिव्स अस एनर्जी टू वर्क एंड प्ले. इट हेल्प अस टू फाइट डिसीजेज एंड कीप अस हेल्दी. And no single food item provides us all that things that our body needs. So therefore, we eat different kind of foods. There are so many kind of foods like fruits, vegetables, meat, fish, egg, chapati, milk, butter, oil. We need following kind of foods and we have divided these foods in three categories like first of all, protective food, bodybuilding food and energy giving food. Fruits and vegetables are called protective food because these food help us to protect from diseases our body. Next, bodybuilding food. This type of food give us our body strong. It makes our muscles strong. And in this type of food, fish, meat, egg, milk, butter. These food make our body strong. Now, energy giving food. In this food, chapati, cereals, potato, rice, and etc. This type of food give us energy to work and play. And there is an important role of water also because it digests our food. Thank you.